Hello, my spicy friends. Today, we're taking a look at Shelgon in the brand new Evolution Cup. Yeah, that's what it is. You might be wondering what is special about Shelgon. And not a lot, honestly. It's, I mean, I think what makes it special, if we're going by movesets here, because otherwise it's very comparable to something like Dragonair or Zweilous. It is access to Twister, which is it's not the greatest move in the world, but it gives it coverage versus other dragon types. I think it's a decent enough move on Shelgon. Although it does also have access to Flamethrower, which is helpful, I guess, if you're up against a steel type. Or Piloswine, although Piloswine is pretty rare in this meta. You know, I think we were all kind of hyping it up and expecting it to be more common, but it just wasn't. Yeah, sorry, my voice sounds a little weird today. Got a bit of strep throat, but, you know, that's not going to stop me. It doesn't make me play any worse, I don't think. Just means I'm talking a little softly. That's okay, though. We're going to body slam this Gruddle, because that's what we do. That's how I win. This opponent is running a very interesting and spicy team of, well, everything on it is pretty spicy in some way. He might just be kind of low on dust. I don't want to be harsh, but it's interesting, though. I like that. I've done a couple of sets today, and what's the meta look like? The meta looks like a ton of Haunters, a ton of Vigoroths, a ton of, what else is there? Dragonairs, mostly. Yeah, Haunter, Vigoroth, Dragonair, Zweilous, Dusclops, a lot of those. So I guess it isn't very spicy in me to be running Vigoroth. I'm fully aware of that fact, and I don't really care, because listen, this meta, it's kind of, it's, where am I going with this? It's not super interesting, really. I'm sorry. It's definitely better than playing an open master league. I don't really have a lot of stuff built for that. Actually, I don't have anything built for that, because master league is not a very well balanced format. And this isn't super well balanced either, but, you know, it's a lot more affordable, so I'm having a good time with it. I'm going to grind this format out for dust. So in this matchup, we are currently up against a Dragonair, a Shadow Dragonair, so I'm in the Golbat. My plan here is to catch the Shadow Ball on Vigoroth. Let's go. Hell yeah, we got it. Let's go. Catching on Vigoroth. We love to see it. I think my plan here is I'm going to just build this in body slams. Start throwing. Not super complicated. What else is there? Just tap, tap, tap. They are definitely going to go for the poison bang here. I'm going to try to farm down with counter with Vigoroth. Not really a lot I can do, just keep countering. Very nice, we love to see it. Let's see what they bring in. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go for the body slam here, hit this Vigoroth, hit their own Vigoroth for quite a bit of damage. We are in kind of a rough spot. They immediately swap the Dragonair. Man, that is a good catch. I was really hoping to go for immediate Flamethrower on that Vigoroth, maybe do a bit of farming, and then go for a Twister on the Dragonair. Oh, well. Man, that was pretty rough. I kind of just, like, mentally gave up at that point. Like, ah, shit, well, what am I supposed to do? Not really a whole lot of options there. So yeah, GG's my opponent there. That was a good game. Very close. Okay, new game up against what do we got here? Alolan Graveler. Okay. Now, looking back, I probably could have just stayed in, but I decided it would be safer to swap to Shelgon. Maybe go for a Twister or two, but they bring in Zweilous. And this is where Twister actually has potential, I guess. Like, it doesn't suck in this game. Let's go. Takes a decent chunk off of Zwei. We just kind of get the Dragon Breath all the way down. They don't even get to reach the Body Slam. That is nice. It still could be a much better move, though, let's be real. Let's see. Back in comes Alolan Graveler. They are building up quite a bit of energy. I was thinking they're going to try to farm me down and then go for a Stone Edge or something. But no, they throw, which is actually very nice. This is just a Rock Blast, which I still think they can't reach a Stone Edge out of this, right? I don't think so. We'll see. I think Stone Edge is too much energy. Although Magneton can probably live a Stone Edge. It is so frail, but oh, they go for Thunderbolt instead, that's right. I guess that wouldn't make sense. So my play here is to go for Thunderbolt, then dip to my own Vigoroth. Yeah, I don't know if I don't know if it's a good sign in the meta whenever there's like all these mirror matches all the time, but then again, that was pretty much the Master League experience, so yep, it's gonna be like that. It's gonna be like that for next week and a half. Okay, well, I don't even know what to say, guys. This is not very interesting. It's just Vigoroth mirror match struggles against each other. Like, look at this. Look at this. It's just tapping body slam and trying to maintain your energy at a acceptable rate. That was a close one for sure, but it paid off. It paid off. We won. We won the game. We got the victory royale. Let's go for next game. What do we got here? This guy's bringing in a Hakamo-o. I keep forgetting to pronounce it. I think it's Hakamo-o. Whatever. So my plan here is to shield the first Brick Break and then catch it on my Shelgon because Brick Break is a terrible move. It's shit. So whenever it's not super effective or on something as frail as Magneton, it's not going to do any damage. So I believe they're one Dragon Tail away from a second Brick Break in this game. So let's put that to the test. We nice. That this is going very well so far. I like it. You might have noticed from the when I say start of the video, my ELO has been a little bit lower. It's not to diss my opponents, by the way. They are doing very well, and have very standard picks you would expect from this format. But I just want you guys to know that I'm ranking back up pretty quickly. It's just that Master League is a tough format to rank up in, you know. A lot of RPS and a lot of very expensive things to build. I know, sounds like I'm complaining, but just saying what. I promise you're gonna see that ELO rise back up to the good stuff soon. Anyway, this is a decent matchup for Magneton. Obviously, the Thunder Shocks are doing no damage, but we do outpace, and Magnet Bomb hits pretty hard on Piloswine. We're gonna bring in a Vigoroth, so this is a pretty what am I gonna say here? Yeah, this is a pretty basic win con, I would say. Just time things well, swap my own Vig, farm down. They're probably gonna go for the body slam here. Yeah, they go for the body slam, which means you get the sneak counter in. So they shouldn't be able to reach a second body slam. That's all right. They're gonna go for the body slam, just like I predicted. And then they're gonna bring in the Hakamo-o, and we are going to farm that sucker down. We're not gonna throw it off. I was considering throwing, but they could sneak counter in and get to their own body slam. So this is the far safer option. Just go for another counter and go for the win there. Let's see what this opponent has. What has she got? What's she got? She's got a Vigoroth. Okay, we have our own Vigoroth and a Shelgon, so I'm going to swap to my own Shelgon. We have some of that weak connection there. Wonderful. We'd love to see it. So my plan here, I'm just going to go straight for a flamethrower. Most dragons do not really have a nuke move in this format, so I'm really counting on this opponent to not know Shelgon's moveset. But this is actually perfect because they are going for the Aurora Beam. Okay. Very nice. Which is actually perfect because they have no extra energy and we can bring in Magneton. So now we have shield and switch advantage, which is very nice. Unless they're running fucking Water Pulse. Yeah, they're not running that. They're running Body Slam and Aurora Beam, which we kind of wall, which is very nice. So I'm going to CMP tie there so we get as much energy as possible, and then go for a Magnet Bomb. Boom. So they're going to bring in their Vigoroth, which my plan is very simple. After this Thunderbolt, I'm going to dip and bring in my own Vigoroth and just kind of counter down all the way. We see a counter through. Very nice. Fantastic. Just what I wanted. And yeah, again, there's not really a whole lot for me to say this format. I'm sorry, guys, but whoa, okay, yeah, this is kind of scary. They have a Machoke in the back. Very interesting. We're just gonna go for more counters here. They don't even shield the first Body Slam, so my only real option now is to just keep going all the way down. Keep going for wait, what am I doing? Okay, throwing here. Okay, I think they gave up or something. I'm not sure, but hey, I'll take it. You know, I win, man. That's nice. Love to see it. Thank you all for watching these battles, my spicy friends. I hope you all take care and have a great night.